Welcome!
Thought I'd do a quick video to show you a purchase I've made from a seller on Discogs Marketplace again. Two records in here, a 7-inch and a 12-inch, and it's the 12-inch that's the really special one, and you'll see why shortly. Before we get going, I'll put the email address of the seller up on screen, as it's probably the best email address I've ever seen, and that is his legit one. That's the one I paid him via PayPal to, so yeah. Great stuff. You can see my level of humour, can't you? So here is the trusty knife. I forgot to say this the last couple of videos. Shameful. Let's have a slizzle. All is right with the world again. The 7-inch was £2. And the 12-inch was £4. And then postage for both was £3.90. So £9.90 for both of these. Very happy with the prices. I think this has got some protective card in it. Ah ha ha, here we are. I'll show you the 7-inch first, because this is just something that I bought so that I was paying the same amount of postage, but for a bit extra. When you buy up to a certain amount of records from certain Discog sellers, they say you can have the same level of postage up to sometimes 5 or even more records. I thought I'd get this, as it's a song that I like. I've not got it on any other format, and I thought, why not? It's not a bad price. It is Status Quo, In the Army Now.
You're in the army now.
On 7-inch single, nice picture sleeve. The B-side is Heartburn. I've never heard that, but I do love In the Army Now. I'm not really a Status Quo fan, but that is one of their few tracks that I really like. It's actually a cover version, and I never realised it was a cover version until fairly recent years. I always thought it was one of Quo's own, but no, it was a Dutch band or someone who originally recorded it. But there we are. That was £2. I made an offer on this, because you can do that with some sellers and some listings on Discogs. I was careful not to offer too low, because unlike eBay, where you get 3 or even sometimes up to 5 chances to make a best offer, on Discogs you can only make one offer, and if it's rejected, then you don't get another chance to make a slightly higher one. You have to buy it at the normal listing price. I thought, just on the safe side, especially because the 12 inch was the thing I really wanted, I wouldn't offer too low, just in case. So £2 for this. I think I could have got it a bit cheaper elsewhere, but I don't mind. Just thought I'd get a couple of records from this seller. It's actually on Vertigo Records. Nothing massively exciting, but great track. 1986, that came out, I believe. I remember it well from our childhood, listening to the UK Top 40 of a Sunday evening. But this is the one that I really wanted, and to look at it, it's not particularly exciting. It's just in a generic black sleeve. Decent quality one. It's a 12-inch single. And this single is The Cuban Boys versus Helen Love with Does Your Heart Go Boom? What is unique about this record is it's single-sided. There's 4 mixes of the track Does Your Heart Go Boom, all by the Cuban Boys. For those who don't know, Helen Love are a Welsh pop punk alternative pop band. Cuban Boys are a synth duo who've been around since the late 90s. They were very big with John Peel back in the day. But what is unique about this record, and I'm excited to see it, there we have the normal side, the one side that you play, and this is probably not going to show up brilliantly on camera, but I don't know if you can see. Let's try and get some light shining on it. There's etchings on the other side. Look at that. Cuban Boys etched at the top, and that will be, I would have thought, the band Helen Love where the lead singer is also Helen Love, which is a bit confusing. I think that's like how Marilyn Manson used to technically be the band name as well as his name. They might actually be etchings of the people who the remix is dedicated to, actually. But yeah, so I need to be very careful not to play this side. There's nothing on it. As you can see, there's no actual record grooves like there is on the normal A side. Ah yeah, the remixers are Emma Peel, Tia Leone, John Peel and Juliette Binoche. And I think that's who these are meant to be, actually. Not the band Helen Love. But there we are. Yeah, so really unique that I've never got an etched record before. And I really like this track as well. Had to get it really when I saw it for such a good price. I think it's limited to something like 1,000 releases. So there's not many of these in the world either. And £4, listed at about £4.60 or £4.70 or something. Marvellous. Can't wait to listen to both of these, particularly the Cuban Boys Helen Love 12-inch, as there's some mixers on there I've never heard before. Hope you enjoyed this unboxing or mail opening of another couple of great records from Discogs Marketplace. Thank you everybody for watching. Please support me on Patreon. The information is down in the video description, as is the link to my current Funko Pop giveaway. So check all that good stuff out down below. I'm going to go now and listen to Status Quo and Cuban Boys versus Helen Love. I do hope that you all join me again next time for another great vinyl record mail opening video. Cheers everyone. See ya.